Thank you. Thank you. Every time I want to see people slam dancing in a circle, just go counterclockwise. Okay, you know how water goes down the drain counterclockwise in this hemisphere? Do you think in Australia people slam dance clockwise?
We'll be right back. Thank you.
that's not good life. And invariably, whenever I play a show, there's like two or three guys who were there really early, and they're huge, and they look like they're gonna kick my fucking ass. They look me real mean when I go by, like, look at that little fucking presumed faggot joking from San Francisco. And then, invariably, those are the same, like, three guys who are up front and know every fucking word.
Yeah. film produced in cooperation with the Federal Civil Defense Administration and in consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association.
Hi, I'm Michael Dean. I'm the lead singer in the rock group Bomb, a band who had fucked up childhoods but are just trying to spread a little cheer along the way.
Reach out across space!
You may not know, Bomb was recently signed up by your conglomerate. By way of introduction, we'd like to clear up a few misunderstandings you may have. For instance, the belief that we are a heavy metal group.
There's this rich folks sitting in a fancy dining car, smoking pink martinis and drinking fast cigars, but I shot
right down, buddy. How you doing?
This is Charlie Brown. That we are homosexuals. That we are heterosexuals. Or that we deplore traditional family values. To dispel this confusion, we took the last few dollars of our humble advance and hired Charles Cohen.
Hello.
And Little Mike.
Hi.
To produce this infomercial to help promote Bomb understanding in the corporate sector. Let's meet the group.
Here they are on tour in Europe. From the south of France, the illustrious Jay Crawford on guitar. Also on guitar, from Philadelphia, the industrious Douglas Arthur Hillsinger.
Hi.
From San Francisco, the handsome and debonair Tony Fagg on drums. And from the backwoods of Virginia, on bass, vocals, and tantrums, Michael W. Dean.
Yeah, finish it.
Because of Bomb, I know that my life can be anything I want it to be. And if I can know that, you can too. But don't take my word for it. We called in expert Dr. Eagle Sperm Cannon, who studied psychology at Stockton State College in New Jersey for almost a semester.
This group Bomb, a family, for most part, is dysfunctional. Yes, I say that, but what is the bedrock of American society but the dysfunctional family? Look with me now as we see them in a few segments from my film, as I studied them in clinical research.
I'm not mainly splitting because I want to get away from you guys. I'm mainly splitting because I want to go see this girl, and I think it'd be more fun than watching Stuttgart.
So what? I mean, like, it's like an extra 6 or 7 hours. That's bullshit, Michael.
I don't feel comfortable.
You're like, you're changing your reasons by the second, you know?
You're here for a reason for a band. Oh, yeah. I'm at home, man. It's like, I'm here to see Europe. Right. And we're in Europe, so I mean, that's pretty much. We're still seeing it no matter where he is.
And he hasn't seen me for 2 years. But he'd rather hang out with a chick that he just met like a week ago that doesn't really quite like him, as we just found out. Anyway, just but he'd rather go hang out with her in another city instead of hang out with me, who hasn't seen for 2 years.
Just like a good friend.
Evasive. I'm thinking I'm fucking high on life and rock and roll. I mean, I don't have time to like dip into the gutter and think things that will contaminate my happy feeling right now, because I'm about to perform.
I have to put up with this guy, 'cause he's a fucking great drummer.
Huh.
I can't stand him. I hate him, but I probably love him more than I love anyone, but I hate him more than I hate anyone. He's not my best friend, he's my worst enemy, but I really like him a lot, and I like his drumming, but right now, I wish he would die. No, after the gig, fuck.
He's a mental case, man. He's just a, you know, how you say it in English? Psycho problem?
Psycho problem. Is he drunk? Have you guys been drinking all day ever since he got here?
I was driving.
My theory of my philosophy of life is not I think, therefore I am. It's other people think about me, therefore I am.
It's that whole for the record thing.
I know.
That's what I was talking about.
It just seems to me like stuff, everything I say that feels really true sounds really trite.
Like this now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, what would you do if you were in my situation?
I'm so glad we had this time together, just to sing a song and tell a lie or two. Seems we just get started, and before you know it, comes the time we have to say so long.
Someday your life may depend on it.
do. Yeah, winter's day. Warm as the sun in every way. Waiting for a new clear winter's day. Clear as the sky in LA.
mouth and spits me out. Catholic girl, she would like to show me all the hidden things inside her room.
Madness. record we're making this week. A Berkeley label called Wing Nut Records.
Michael Dean.
I thought you guys were all dead.
It's a resurrection, not a reunion.
We just Baker.
You've seen my dick.
Thank you.
stars always try. One of these days I'm gonna kill you. One of these days I'm gonna
Big Bastard, real loud. Shit on this bullshit.